Hello, hello everybody, and welcome back to BallySpring. We're still mid-January. Just popping by the farm. Been doing some little bits and bobs, but today is quite an exciting day for us because, as the thumbnail will probably tell you, we're going to go get cows. I think it's time. I'm waiting just for the go ahead so that we can knock buildings down. Do a bit of remodelling, but essentially the cow barn is going to stay as it is. So if that's the case, I feel like we may as well crack some cows into play. And why not? Now, as far as it goes with which ones, I'm not overly sure yet, or how many, because it depends on the price. I think I'm thinking fully grown, but I'm going to pull up here and then go and have a word and speak to them and have a little look around. And see what they say. Under the bleachers. Have a little look around and a chat. Well, it cost us a pretty penny, but we've got ourselves a nice little selection. Be a few trips, I'll tell you that though. But not to worry. Nice and slow with these on. So the first lot that are going in are heifers. These girls haven't calved yet. But soon will be of an age where they can calf. Then we've got to go back and pick up some more. Where do I put them? Good question. Good question. And that's water. Food. Okay. Got to be around here somewhere. There it is. Right. We better. What's that for? Gates nicely set out for them. Oh. One Frisian cow. Or one Frisian heifer. Two Jerseys. Two Angus. Two Herefords. Fold that up. Shut the door, I don't want them coming around the yard. Don't need that now. And we're going to go back. You'll get to see the pricing on this now. Good job I bought this trailer in the sale now. It's only took about a year to pay off. It'll be useful. Although, to be fair, we've got goats and the sheep. Don't you come down this way. Definitely don't you. Is it me or is it getting dark? Not from Incap, it seems quite light. So now we'll mix it up with some older cows as well. We'll have at least one cow of each. Plenty of stock in. So, we also ordered one Frisian. Two jerseys. Only the one, Angus. Two Hereford. And they're only 1400. Frisians have got a bit of money to them, haven't they? But I do like the Jersey milk. One more of each. Hello, girls. Ooh, the money has gone down. And then we're going to need to get water over to the straw food. I suppose really I can move probably move all of our straw and silage over, can't I? Because I'm going to need them. Although I might just go with the essentials now. We'll double check, see what I need, because I don't want it to get dark. Because it's not very good for. It doesn't make it great for the recording. Sorry, girls. That's lovely. I can get in there. Okay, we'll keep them safe there. Cows, lovely. cooking with beef. Right, I'd better go and sort out. Okay, it doesn't tell us what they need to eat. What's their options for the feed? Ooh. Okay. I can have a bit of a mix then, really, can't I? So we can get, let's definitely bring some. Actually, did they take? Lock me out. Oh. Straw as well, and they need water. And the main thing tonight, before it gets dark, is get some silage in for them and water. So we'll get that dealt with. That's a bit tight. Don't know why I'm bringing the trader with me, could have left it. So need to. I'm going to have to think about what we're going to do with both sites. There's one. Oop, do apologise. There's one going to be. Grass contract area. Is the farm going to be the animals, maybe? Animal farm? Move all the animals down? Could be a possibility. We'd need to prepare that land first, though. Something with forks and a trailer on the back. You, my friend, are exactly what the competition is looking for. Apart from me leaving black and white. And we need a water trough. Probably must get a bale as well. Might help. might make the journey a bit more worthwhile. Oh, it's only the one you can pick up. Oh no, you can't. Look at that. Well. Weight it can't. It's interesting because I was considering making this the farm tractor. And I still am. Keep the massy up here. Not moved into the house yet. Still at the caravan for now. But I'm hoping that by February I can be in there. take the big one for now. I'll take the little one for now. What was I using that for? I'll take it. There's the apple trees in the... Oh, I should take it up on me. The apple trees in the garden need the 2,000 litre one, I think, really. Get defensive, don't they? Look at him. Coming at me. Unbelievable, Jeff. Stuck. Alright, well, in that case, I have to rethink about whether this ends up down at the farm. Big dog's gonna have to come out then. And we are loaded up. It's quite good that it is just a small stone's throw away. There it is. In fact, I bet we'll be able to see it from the caravan. I've not looked. didn't want to get too excited, basically, just in case the sale didn't go through. Right then, my girls. Let's run the hose over to that. Grab some water to get them started. And then no, I'm not. What's going on? Why can't I? Oh, it's gone. I was hoping to take the wrap off that. Oh, they're coming in, look. Running in for dinner. Yeah, and you get. How good's that? Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Lovely stuff. We're going to have to get more though, aren't we? And something to break up the straw and a fork or something, if one exists. Right, it's getting a bit dark, so I'll catch up in the morning now once I've started doing some other bits and bobs. Morning, everyone. I'm just loading up. All of the straw and silage that we've got here to take over to the farm. I'll check that. Yeah. Didn't want to do that. Going on. What's going on? And I do think the Massey might be better over there, at least for the meantime. The small Massey, not the one connected to the trailer there. Let's pick up. It is snowing yet again. It is January though. Oh, the farmer come back and took all of these, just these the square bales that were there. Oh, lovely stuff. So, let's get that strapped. They're all ready to go over to the girls. With. Now what does that need over there at the minute? I was going to need weight. Am I going to need to pick up? Oh. History repeating. We need some bale forks over there, really, don't we? Nothing too exuberant. Cutter. What sort of separator? We'll take one of these for now. Different colour, shouldn't I? Oh well. I shall head on up to the shop. And pick that up. Take that down. Walk around the corner. And then we'll have another chance of looking at the cows in their new abode. Wasn't looking at the screen then. Coming down. Still. At least we've got plenty of work to get on with. Thanks to the cows. I wonder if there is like a rake. There's not like a, I'd like a handheld rake that can break a bale down. Ross, get out of the way first, son. Crikey, I've not seen that happen before. Oh, God. Come on. I'm stuck now, so that's a great way to finish an episode, isn't it? I can't go anywhere, Garda. Can you not back up, son? Oh, you are shitting me. There's only one way around this. Oh, go screw yourself. Right. That's better. Need me lights on now. We've got a bit clearer. Tell you what. That. Is tight. Very, very tight. Now, interestingly, so I'd say this is a bale shed, but because it's very open, I'm not overly sure. Oh, they've gone through all the water and all the food, you poor girls. And they've made quite a bit of slurry. Slurry tanker. Didn't make it through the night, poor girls. Not to worry. Oh dear. Yeah, you can fall, it's not a problem. If I drop that in there. That's their bedding. And essentially what you do is you go in with going in with a rake and then just raking it out once you've dropped the bale in. Oh no. He's alright, he's got it. So physics-wise, the straw is lighter than the silage, because there's 10,000 litres of straw then in two bales, and only 7,000 in these two, but I think it'll be off this, so for you to open them. Yeah. Cut them open. Don't worry, girls, we're coming. Oh, I mean, to be fair, they aren't eating grass, they're not. Frozen grass. Which essentially means they're getting water as well, doesn't it? Because of the snow. So, best time to be here. Here they come, look, look, look at them, running in. This one's running, look at it. We're going out for a bit of dinner. Don't walk away, I'm trying to get a photo of you. You're the one. Perfect. You absolute babe. Right. I'm happy with a bit of bedding. Let's get you some water. Your fancies are wet. I'm going to have a look at that trailer, see if I can get it working. This tractor might be alright down here actually. I might have to do some work with the water tanker, the water tap. Because I don't think I can wash vehicles with it. Careful in this rain. It's rain, snow. I've got rain on my mind because it feels like it's been raining for the last 6 months. IRL. Shed's not too bad actually. But yeah, I might look at the water. Change that tap with a bit more pressure so I can wash vehicles with it. Yeah, you're all singing about it now, aren't you? Well, after a few trips for this, they went through 2,000 litres just overnight. But that's what happens, isn't it? And on that note, because there's no point you just watching me go backwards and forwards several times with this, I do hope you've enjoyed the episode. If you have, please drop us a like. If you've not subscribed yet, please consider doing so. And if you've any suggestions or anything you'd like to see on the series moving forward, feel free to drop us a comment in the comment section below. I think the next episode, as we will still be in winter with the snow, I need it to get warmer before I can do all these, this snow to go, before I can do ploughing on those contracts. So I think I might be bringing some equipment over to start knocking stuff down and having a bit of a clear up. But until next time, thank you so much for watching, and bye bye for now.